I used to always be the first one to finish when I was a teenager, but I guess I've slowed down as I've gotten a little older. I used to just not even care about the food. Yeah, it seems like a decent level. That's not Bowser. Shoot, I was looking at chat. I need to follow Evil, I didn't know you streamed. I'm learning so many people stream because they host my stream. Also, hey, Sedenser. This is a real level. You should have seen last Super Expert run. Or the one before that. Super Expert has not gone soft, believe me. Oh, you're building a hard level? Oh, no. You talk about my sound out of sync triggering you. Look at that missing block down there. That triggers me. One serving of pizza rolls is 6. Believe it or not. It's way too close to my house, to be fair. Or my apartment, I guess. Alright. What was that ending? Grips or nuggets? I don't eat either. Oh man. Good idea, Fly. Actually, Chick-fil-A's grilled nuggets are very good. I've had those. Fly is so smart, guys. Like, he's way better than me at this game. That was dirty. I thought that was gonna soft lock me. God, barely. No. Hello, pipe. Bobby. Oh, no. It's like straight down. Are there any new Super Mario Bros. One-screen puzzles? I feel like I've never seen one. Uh-oh. Japanese text 40.
Oh, no.
This could be bad, guys.
Oh, no.
Actually, this probably is bad. This looks hard. Come on. I don't like these speedrun levels that are like hyper precise. They're not fun. Say what you want about my speedrun level, there's nothing like that precise in it. That's kind of neat, actually. A shell jump. No! Thank you for that follow. Sorry, I missed it. New P switches. Night, Barb. Have a good one. Almost said good night. Have a good night. Switches are so lame.
Oh, no.
I'm so mad at Nintendo for doing that. So dumb. Sounded like a good idea in my head, but that sucked. Uh-oh. You might have some cheese. Yeah, baby! Let's go!
Mario number one! Woohoo!
Mario.
Mario
Wait. Why can I not just... Why can I not just do this? Ah. The glitch exhibition. I don't know this glitch. Nothing came out. Crap. That's probably a glitch. Do you have any idea how to do it, Zen? Do I just gotta get lucky? Like this? I guess you're being serious. Like, I feel like I'm being dumb here, but is this glitch, is this like an old glitch that could be make the level impossible now? Like the really early glitches, like the invincibility glitch, you can't do anymore. Well, there's technically something in there. I feel like this can't work. Oh, look at that. Wait. I don't know how to go slower. The input is digital, so I can only go left at a certain speed. I don't have the lives to spare to try doing it with the bomb. 'Cause then the bomb blows up, I'll die. Oh my god. You can't just say half an A press. It's either not an A press or it is an A press. But first, we need to talk about parallel universes. You guys have no idea what I'm talking about. It's a ridiculously awesome Super Mario 64 video. Please, let me in. Oh. Yeah. Look, when you crouch, Mario stands up, so if you're crouched and shoot a fireball, you should get tall enough to hit the goal. But how do we get this stupid flower? I know, I can tell that he's inside the block. There's gotta be some type of subpixel thing. Oh! Oh my god! Yes! I did the exact same thing! Oh my god. Good lord, that was so stressful.
Oh no!
Well, guys, we're back to super expert.
Oh no!
Man, I'm so glad that worked. That was really cool. I'm glad y'all knew about it. I would have never figured that out. This is fun. I might be able to beat it here, but I can cheese this. I could do it while I'm small, I guess. I want to try to do it without it, because it's safer to have a damage boost available. Yeah. We did it, guys. Oh, that was such a good 100-man victory. Conquered that freaking ridiculous level. What the heck was that? Oh my god. That's when it's fun to do no skip. Anybody who doesn't do no skip would probably skip that level. Now, if I weren't able to beat that level and I just got frustrated and wrecked, I would be saying, man, I kinda wish I wasn't doing no skip. But when you actually do it, it feels so good. Like, it's so cool to beat that level. 31 in a That would be the day. He does got a lot of stars. Is that Xion? Oh, I thought that was Xion. Oh yeah, we had this level too. That was a tough run.